servant into the town, to the place where she was a dwelling. Said, "You must go to see my master, my dear. If your name be Barbary." So slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly, slowly she drew a knife. But the only thing that she had to say was, "Young man, I believe you are dying. Oh yes, I'm low and I'm very low, for death is in me swelling. No better, no better, no better will I be if I can't have Barbara Ellen. Oh yes, you're low and you're very low. I see death is in you a dwelling. No better, no better, no better will you be, for you can't have Barbara Ellen. Or don't you remember in yonder town, in yonder town, when you went a drinking? Well, you raised a glass to the ladies all around, and you slighted poor Barbara Ellen. Oh yes, I remember in yonder town, when I went a drinking. Well, I drank to the health of the ladies all around, but I gave my love just to Barbara Ellen. And he turns his face into the wall, for death was in him a dwelling. Oh, I bid farewell to my friends one and all. Won't you give my love to Barbara Ellen? Oh, mother, mother, go and dig my grave. Make it long and narrow. Sweet William has died for love of me today. Oh, I shall die of sorrow. I said, "Father, father, go and dig my grave. Make it just long and narrow. Sweet William has died for love of me today. Oh, I will die tomorrow, and buried William in the old churchyard, and Barbara Ellen beside him. From William's heart sprang a red, red rose. From Barbara Ellen's grew a green briar. Well, they grew and they grew at the old bell tower, till they could not grow any higher. There they formed a true lover's knot. Oh, the red, red rose around the green briar.